Here we're looking at the Concept 2 Ski Erg and the technique. So we're gonna start with a right angle, and then as you go through the movement, you're creating a hip hinge. And then as you come back up, you lift your heels off the floor. So the work stroke is way down, that's where you're getting the power, and as you come up, that's when you're recovering.